Gervonta Davis loved your knockout.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So muy bonito, huh?
He's a, yeah, he's a very, he's fighting Gamboa. December 28 in Atlanta.
Gamboa?
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw in the inner.
What do you think about Gervonta Davis Lomachenko?
It's a good fight. It's a really good fight because both fighters are good. So, it's gonna be a fight.
If yeah, exactly. One fight that probably will never happen, you Mayweather rematch.
Huh?
You a rematch with Floyd.
It's different now.
Of course.
So,
160.
I'm a different fighter.
Different fighter, different weight class?
But he's good. He's good too, but I'm a different fighter now.
Yeah. You have already 53
Maybe
fights.
Maybe different fight.
Yeah. That would be a big fight, right? Him and Floyd in a rematch, 160?
Huge.
Huge. Was he saying it?
He's saying that the way he
porque así era el plan de trabajo.
Yeah.
Entrar y boom, boom.
Yeah. The way he practices is the way he performs.
Correct.
You know, and a lot of people want to see a lot of combinations, but he didn't practice that way. He practiced like pop shot, you know.
Canelo, in boxing, everybody's an expert, but they never ever train. They never spar. They never throw one punch. Yeah, but it's true. Listen.
They act like an expert.
But they don't. Yeah, and then they want you to go fight Lomachenko.
No, right.
Yeah, silly. But
true.
It's silly.
No, they think they're experts. They act like they're fighters, but they never.
Correct.
No.
No, it's true. But look, a lot of the champions, they respect you, so they'll never say something stupid.
Because they know.
Yeah.
I think the funniest comment that I received in my DM is that when is Ryan gonna fight Wilder?
Maybe ping pong, but not boxing. But look at this. First they said you will never fight Triple G, right? You fought him.
Twice.
I
beat him twice.
Then they always say something, but you're doing good. Four divisions, 50 wins. Nobody noticed even, right? 53 wins?
¿Cuánto ganas tienes?
¿Yo?
Sí.
Ni sé.
Mira.
56.
Llevo 56,
nomás una
pelea
y 12
empates. ¿No te contaron en México también?
12 empates. Ajá.
Oh, wow.
Y aparte hay otras 10 o 8 por ahí que peleé pues en México que no que el
that's
no
not on the record.
No,
yeah, he has a, he said he don't know because if you combine all his fights, the ones that they didn't count in Mexico, the commission didn't count, that's about 8-10 more fights that never were added to
so his he has over 60 wins
record. Yeah, over
right.
60.
That's pretty impressive.
So there you have it, another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.